Hello and welcome. And we're on a bit of a timer. I tabbed out of the game to check some stuff, and when I tabbed back in, I noticed that we're on a 6-minute timer. Till my protection no longer functions. So I gotta go, 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 go. Seems like a good place to have a shotgun. Doesn't require a code. Very good. Do I go down? No. That does not look like a fun time. Is there any dudes here, I wonder? Man, this is spooky as shit in here. Stupid ghosts are annoying. Not much else, just annoying. I'm definitely not wasting a shotgun shell on ghosts. Why is there nothing here but ghosts? This concerns me deeply. Hello. Oh. More interested about here. Is there anything interesting here? Oh god. Oh. This is the entrance. Ow. I think about 3 ghosts just hit me. Nope. 3.5 minutes. Almost down halfway from what I started. Why does this look so suspicious? Well, hello, ghosty. Hello, ghosty. Hello, ghosty. Oh god, I don't even know if I'm going the right way now. Oh, you're not a ghost. Jerk? I do have other medkits. Down you. This place. Oh, God. Gotcha. Okay, not loading them for parts. There's things coming to eat me. There's a ladder on that. Hello? Hello, ominous presence room? Hello? What? Do I need to be up there? Probably. Actually, no. Ow. Cool. That doesn't look fun. Am I even in the right place? Do I even know what I'm doing? Ooh. I did it. I disabled the brain scorcher. And out like a light. Hey, look, the wish grant. And now, the party begins. Hello? Okay.
Твоя цель здесь. Иди ко мне.
The documents describe the 10 characteristics of an attendant and how they deviate from their planned designs. There's a note on the reverse side which indicates that these documents were prepared in Lab X-19. What do I have in terms of other med packs? I'll use up this just to put me at full health. Shells, did not mean to move the pistol to my bag. Ooh, that's a bullpup. Ooh, very fancy. It's the first one of those I've seen. I might actually leave it in my inventory. Getting pretty overweight, though. Okay, that helps it some. What? Where? Oh, he's over there. Oh God. Not mean to pick that up. Attach scope, unload. Where? Whatever. Not somewhere where he's actually threatening me, so I'm not gonna worry about it. M16? And another Saga of roughly the same quality. Oh. Okay. So I was just thinking about the fact of, oh, it crashed. I was just thinking about the fact of, man, I burn through these people so quickly and kill them so quickly, you know, why don't I die at the same rate they do? And then that happens. Whew. So this being an underground thing and not being a big whole zone, this should load pretty quickly, right? Would actually load a lot slower if I was running like absolute nature and structures and sky texture differently. Well, absolute nature I don't think would affect this, but the structure textures would. Although it still seems to load at roughly the same rate, which is weird. Showing a lot of hard drive usage, which is... What? Why? Stop crashing! Why do you do this sometimes? And it's not like straight crash the desktop, x-ray error thing. It's one of those, this program has stopped working and dies kind of crashes. Oddly enough, I had crashing problems. I don't know. In general, I think despite all of this, it's still a pretty good engine. What's going on here? Why is it crashing now? How long before that was that? That's game time. So it couldn't have been more than like, what, a couple of minutes? I'll load it back one and see if that makes a difference, or if I'm just having a generic crashing problem and might have to come back to this. Come on. Maybe that save got corrupted somehow. And then I randomly quick save again right after I just loaded it. Ah! Why are you looking that way? Over here, dumbass. Can I not shoot through the bottom of this? That's strange. Oh, Hercules. Pretty sure there's another guy in here somewhere. Ooh, that was a disgusting headshot. Huh, he survived a point-blank shotgun shot. So I gave him another one. Probably gonna need to use that Hercules to get out of here at this rate. No, that's... What? What is that? VSK-94. Clearly an SMG of some kind. Okay. Left is clear. Right is clear. What the fuck gun is that? Is that a close range SV-98? Oh, baby. Look at that. A VSS Ventress. Didn't I stash one of those, or I stashed an SVD? I think I stashed an SVD. It's a fun gun, I'll give it that. Stare AUG. Let's have a look at the AUG. Not bad. Fun gun. Definitely. I mean, they're all pretty fun guns. Holy crap. This bastard was firing a Barrett at me. That's insane. I wondered why it was so loud. From us. M16. die! Damn it. Is it going to crash again? Why did that do a weird double load? Whatever. It's functioning normally. Hello? 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 Getting close to my absolute max carry weight here. Oh God. That was a grenade launcher. Oh. Oh no, I'm too overloaded to move. Let's pop one of these. Is that a stash? No. That's just a piece of pipe there. There could be a stash back there, though. Ooh! Hello? Oops. Desert Eagle. Desert Eagle uses ACP, huh? Oh, very nice. Is that G36? This is G something. HKG36. Sounds fun. I'll give it that. Well, I want to take the VSS with me. Entire set of buckshot straight to the head. Really? Does this really use? Yeah, it says it used 45 ACP. Oh God! He had the chance to kill me. Can you not?
Братья, Monolita.
This gun is amusing. Oh god. This gun is amusing. I'll give it that, but I don't know. I'm just not a deagle person. Okay. Is he dead? That's a random CTD. That kind of CTD usually has a reason. Well, just one of those random crashes that I think might be partly related to the mod, the dynamic faction relations mod. I don't know what it is with S.T.A.L.K.E.R, but it seems like it has these weird limits or something. I don't know, the faction relations seem a bit odd. Like, they don't like to be forcefully updated in the manner that that add-on does it. Because I never really had any crashes till that happened. Come on! You know what? Screw it. You wanna play? Fuck with me? Oh god. My pistol would wreck you. SVD. Ooh. An M4. What? Where? Crap, didn't mean to pick up the M4. Hello? 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 Whoa, not a big fan of this gun. Don't rock at me, bro. I don't think there's enough room for them to hide without me actually noticing, but checking all my corners anyhow. Shotgun. I was like, oh no, don't crash again. It's not crashing. Zoning out of the lab. Wait. Did I find the information I needed to in here? I think I got heavily distracted. It was the rainbow emitter documents, wasn't it? If I can get to a store to go sell all this crap. Which, where is the fastest store? I could get to Pripyat. Do I need to go over there for anything? No. I could go to Pripyat. Screw it. I'm doing it. Seems like the fastest way. I find it hilarious how I can basically just ignore radiation. Oh my god. I know you're thinking, I bet you wish you still had that shotgun now. Shut up. Okay? Understand? Shut up. Jerk. Oh god. Fuck off. Okay. Understand? Fuck off. Trip to Pripyat, yeah, it's gonna be a bit fun. Just a bit fun. You know, unless there's like complete lack of things on any road anywhere, then it'll be a pretty easy trip to Pripyat. I think I'm almost to a vendor. There's a better icon on the map. That's a good start. You're not friendly, are you? Didn't believe so. Nice RPK. Really? Now why'd you crash? I have no idea. I just read through the log thingy and I have no idea. I guess we'll pick it up from there next time. For now, I'm gonna call this good. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. But why is it not turning off? It's the second time.